Happening now, APD is investigating a homicide in southeast Albuquerque. They say around 7:30 this evening, officers were called to Vassar and McEarl near Girard about a person who had been shot. That person was taken to the hospital where they later died. They have not released the identity of the person who was shot.